Okay, so we just got back from the Apple store. Guess what we got? This. Okay, I'm gonna unbox it.
Hi.
I don't even know. Enzo, do you want to film for me?
No, I'm taking off.
Okay, how am I supposed to? Okay. Shorts? I don't even know. I don't even have a knife or anything. How am I supposed to open this?
Wait till we get home.
That'd be too long. I think I got it. Wait, I think I know how to do it. Oh, yep, we got it. Haha. In the box. One sec. I'm gonna have to hold it with my. We get. Okay, one sec. 1 second. In the box. There. We get MacBook Air. So. 1 second. I'm gonna put that aside for now. So I'm gonna set it up. I'm back in a minute. Yeah. It's got everything on it. It has keynotes, numbers, pages. All the good stuff. See if it comes with iMovie. Yep, comes with iMovie. Sweet. So yeah. Hey guys, so just a little addition. I never went over what's in this packet that says designed by Apple in California. So I'm gonna do that real quick. Let's make sure the lighting's okay. There. Okay, so you open it up. Then, first thing inside is a MacBook Quick Start Guide. There's a bunch of stuff that you need to know. What the ports are, more information. And of course, Apple's signature thing. Apple stickers. Hands up. Want some Apple stickers?
Yeah, I'm good.
No? No.
I don't need those because I put one on my iPad and I had to. Took me a long time to get it off. Those are really good Apple stickers.
Yeah, they're very sticky. Just like the name stickers.
I had an Apple sign in my arm from my hair because I put one on my arm.
Yeah.
I was imprinted with the Apple logo.
Yeah. So guys, I have finished editing the video that was like a kind of like a vlog that's going on the Gaming Monkey channel. This is going on the Gaming Monkey and Tech Reviews channel. And Gaming Monkey and Tech Reviews. and I have to do a GoPro of us tubing that we did yesterday, which was really fun. I have to do MLB 15 The Show. I have to do a bunch of stuff. So I'm going to try to get that all up within 2 days. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. See you guys later.